And we begin tonight at 10 with developing news out of Muncie, where one person is dead after a shooting on the city's south side. Muncie police say it happened just after 3:30 this afternoon in the 1200 block of South Blaine Street. When investigators arrived on scene, they found a 29-year-old man shot. He was taken to Ball Memorial, where he later died from his injuries. It's still unclear tonight exactly what led up to the shooting. If you know anything about this, you're asked to contact Muncie police at 765-747-4867.